Another day, another discussion about cup holders. You saw the last video, you know, my 94 C1500 has these cup holders here in the middle, but most trucks of this era also have another spot for cup holders. My only problem with this design is it's really only usable when the truck is stationary. You're driving down the road, there's no way you're gonna use this. What do you think?